microphone. God damn it. Really? What? And the volume up. Yeah, the audio still plays. I only have one viewer though. What do you mean you have to hear my voice? Write something in the chat. think my game volume's too low? Hit start fast enough. It's just two players, just player number two.
Oh. You told me to hit start.
Alright, anytime. Come on, let's go. Alright, let's go to options.
The real A.
A. B. C.
Okay, that didn't help me.
A. B. C. Start. A picks up item two. Then you can jump and kick. Oh, I picked up the money. You can jump and kick. And then there's a special move where you can hit both A and B at the same time. Press the B button, you'll pull your gun out. You're real funny for a couple of dead guys. Information on the screen. God damn it, I did it again. I keep hitting the button and missing the text. We get to the castle by the pool drain. Once inside, I can nail Bruno for good.
The pool drain.
I like that you can hit two enemies at the same time. That's fine. Hey. Didn't realize that.
I know, I still have the first door.
Whoops.
Oh. Oh.
Programmed by the Kingpin to terminate. Unless my special moves at sweet kick.
Oh, mine has a big.
And the top boss is in the mid.
Yeah.
shit.
But I didn't get run over by a car.
Oh. You got it? Yep. Can't shoot him from up there. Get this gun too. You need it. Get it. Hey. Gun break.
Why are they so weird?
I don't know. You got boxing gloves on?
Yep.
Baseball gloves.
Okay.
Sure could use some food.
I understand. Oh, damn it. Man, why didn't he just jump in the tank, man? Yeah.
Yay. Quite a pitiful attempt to bring down my organization. Why don't you try the normal mode, that guy? Okay, we can do that.
That is hilarious. You can't fight him. You're only in the normal mode.
No, I can't fight him. I'm in the easy mode. That's okay. You gotta try it on easy first. I mean, I'm still trying to figure out how to drop those grenades. Hey, regular guy show. Thanks for stopping by. There we go.
Oh my God,
how about that? That is so much fucking better. Oh, so C button will now be your special move.
Oh, okay.
How about that?
Okay.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Hit it. Ah, did it again. You're welcome, buddy. Thanks for the code for the CD. Shit. Get that food. Get hit it again. Not food. I was thinking maybe one of these streams I might play that music in the background. Like during a Tetris or something where I can turn off the background music. But I don't know if that would be frowned upon. Not to mention if Twitch would mute me like they do if you play regular songs. Drop the bomb. Hey, you son of a dot dot. Alright, man, I'll keep that in mind, and when I go to do that, I'll make sure to set up a command link where I can actually type the command and pull up the, hey, this is where to find it, this is who they are, and all that. I gotta play it for my buddy one of these days. I think that stuff would be right up his alley. Of course, the sad part is I don't think he's picked up physical media in like 20 years, or even bought digital. He's a YouTube player. Go out, cook on a grill, put YouTube on the speakers, and. Yeah. definitely good stuff, though. Damn, I don't remember fighting these guys here last time, did we? No. Oh, because we don't need them. We'll get you some gold. Whatever it is. Jewelry. Me too. Back up a little bit or something. I don't like the weapons timeout. I despise this game. I mean, I wouldn't say I love it. Not, I wouldn't say that it's better than Turtles in Time, but I think it feels very similar. Or I guess maybe I should say Hyperstone Heist. That's the one we most recently.
So I do feel a little less ecstatic than playing throwing fire.
Good thing we've got two-player damage turned off. I guess you'd say second-player damage turned off. That the movie one. Thanks, boss, for killing my other enemies. I know it was mostly me. So when you jump in the air, you press the C button, since we changed the attacks, that's your special. So you jump in the air and then you press C. And it will drop the bombs.
Cool.
Damn it, if you press forward and throw and hit the knife button, you throw it. No, apparently not. Apparently I was wrong. Yeah, if it's far enough away, it just throws it. Great. Well, we only pull out guns whenever the enemies have guns. Look at your the big gun. Yeah. Gun. How do you tell where your bullets are? Nope, the first one was a pretty boy, the second one was a sideboard.
Yeah.
I don't know, that's what it looked like up there on the enemy screen. It said I was attacking a pretty boy. So did I. This is the one on Sega Genesis. I don't know if there's one before it. And how's it going? Neom? I can't talk. How's it going, Neom? I'm language impaired today. That's not even because I've had some beer. Chilling? Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. For anybody interested, I am player one. I am the Punisher. Apparently dead inside his Mega Fury.
Wow.
Yeah. I'm the blue guy, she's the green guy. My wife is apparently dead inside. I guess we haven't been to this stage before, so I don't even know where to go. Can you read the chat here? She's been so confused. Oh, damn. I keep getting lost. It's like I'm looking in the wrong spot. I keep getting myself confused with the bad guys. Bitch. going right. Stay away from the green. Blow you up, hurt you. Still stay away from these things, I swear they do something to you eventually. Maybe there's just somebody else hit me that I didn't notice. Punisher on board the Death Express. You're getting cheated, man. Kingpin's Wrath. Punisher is causing enough damage. Find where he's hiding and bring his head. Bring me his head. Yeah, it's probably gonna happen. Hey, Super Jeff, how's it going, man? I've never played the arcade version. Well, my second player is no longer with me. So right now, this two-player co-op turned into a one-player fight for your life. You can take the microphone.
I can't read while I'm doing that.
Okay. It's not that much is happening. Yep, then I don't have to yell.
I can be louder.
It is nice to have a little three pages in our lives. I really like the lead pipe. A flamethrower of any sort. It looks like he's got a fire extinguisher or an oxygen tank, which you could turn into a flamethrower, an oxygen tank at least, but not like and walk around using. But you can't type.
I hate everything!
So I guess we gotta do it again, and this time not die.
I'll be right back.
Take a minute. We're good.
Right back.
can watch the computer. It's amazing glory. No, he died way faster. He used his resources up foolishly. And I don't think I use my resources enough sometimes. Like, I'm scared that I'll run out. They're just using what they're giving me to use. Oh, yeah. I don't understand that. That's me, Nick Fury, agent of Force Shield. I know you guys are just loving watching the same beginning stream again, but give us a sec. I think he's almost ready. Options, yay. Yep. Yep.
I like that it starts me up top. Really?
Brisbyland was but a prelude. The next step is Brisby life!
Hey, Brisby. Hey, I do not currently have my Discord open. Do you know if I'm showing a streaming with it being closed? Just looked down and realized. Almost. I think technically the Punisher is kind of a bad guy.
He's not a bad guy.
Yeah, that's a movie I ain't watched. Yeah, I see him.
That's fine.
Finally. You are listed. You're not listed as active on Discord right now. Really?
Of course not.
Okay, so. Alright, don't hit nothing. Pretty good change. It does it automatically. So as soon as I can pause it. There we go.
Now, I'm mid being knocked on my ass. No big deal. Because you had to pause.
Yeah, I had to pause. for the pause. This does not make sense why I need to be online on Discord. Streaming mode is enabled. Stay safe, my friend. Yes. Cool. All right. Discord is open. I may show up. Who knows? Oh, you dropped a bomb?
No.
Oh. You're not dropping the bomb. It's just doing that whenever we get a moment.
Also, I was trying to drop a bomb
Fonzie, all over the A.
Hey. So we got an bomb and item point.
We're gonna find Bruno. He's just a stooge. Okay, just don't kill me.
Let's go. I was gonna say let's go to Florida, but I guess it's fun here. We're all in Florida, right?
But you don't look like Samuel L. Jackson.
He doesn't look like Samuel L. either. This is like old school Nick. He's like... comic book looking almost?
Well, yeah, because it was kind of a comic book.
Whatever.
I mean, observation.
I prefer the Santa
L. I also prefer the Santa L. You know what? I took care of me. Original David Hasselhoff, Nick Fury. You know what? I have not seen that in so long, and I actually want to.
Oh my god.
But those were different comic book movies back then, man. I think I could appreciate it more now as a grown ass person.
Oh, there was a lot of like kids.
I know I like the original Dolph Lundgren Punisher. No, the original. That was in the 80s. Oh, man. How come I'm already dying? You've never seen it, you just know it exists? Well, I don't know that it's even able to be seen these days.
Everything.
You might have to talk to Tony Uncle Al about that kind of stuff. And if you need to find it, apparently Crimson, because Crimson Renji was finding all kinds of stuff that we have not run across on DVD the other night.
Next one,
you need to. Ah, I got a kiss. Yeah, I didn't help my health, though. Damn it. I can, I'm gonna pause this. Program of the Kingpin. I didn't know Kingpin was into cyborg programming. Let me just make sure of something. So, in Streamlabs chatbot. You know what? That might make a difference. I gotta figure out how to get a client ID and oath token for Discord. Alright, unpausing. Get ready to jump. Really?
Ha!
That'll rock. What's that mean?
I thought about playing Sunset Riders. It is hit. You're right. I didn't mean to get them both. Do we have matching scores at the top? Zero, I hit 20. Yeah, you hit zero, I hit 20.
Zero.
We'll be right back. rotten Joker.
Oh
yeah. Or die. Yeah. Can we make it past it this time? I think I should just let my continue run.
Really?
Yeah, let you do it by yourself.
Do the whole thing.
Yeah, I'm blowing them off in purple. Back up. Awesome stuff. commercial. Higher score than me.
2,500 points higher. Oh, look, our health is all better.
Thank you. very well. That's a new bot. I was just wanted to look at the see who was in here for the. Never seen that bot before. GZ something or other. GDDR5. Weird. We'll go one more time, I think. Still keep missing the first line as I hit the button.
It says something about we're here for justice or whatever. And let's take this outside or let's talk or something. There's two guys walking around with Daryl.
In case you're wondering, I'm player one, the Punisher, and the player two, Nick Fury.
Go, Nick!
Oh, shit. Have I ever died this early before? You know what? That's not even 92%.
I did clip something, and I don't know, probably attached to me somehow. And not
all you gotta do, all you gotta do is look up Sky Coaster, or click the Sky Coaster.
Okay. I clipped it earlier before you got there. He was playing Column, and he said something about being as bad as a nap ass or something. I was like, what? Weirdest little old saying for Southern that he does. So. Uh, 60% is a bottom G.
I think anything below 100% is an F.
Well, F is 60, or 59 is below. It's pretty big. It's always been my point. You, stupid, Midori.
Sean?
I don't know. I just know that one of these green guys is named Luna. Apparently, the other one name is Midori. Like, I could tell a difference. Die! I really am the man. Gotta save those girls.
Oh, thank you.
You get a rat instead.
Oh, thank you.
No food?
No food, no second girl.
Damn. No, there's never been a second girl.
No? Oh.
Oh, that was third girl. No girl number two. Door number two.
Food or a rat, I guess. Favorite guy. Get up from the ground and immediately shoot. That makes sense.
I might have to stand up to play just a minute here. Well, I was just trying to get heavy. Obviously, I'm getting a shit punched out of me. I wouldn't.
You might have a concussion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is this guy's name?
Cyberroid or something?
Butthole flap.
Hard boy. I'm not even near his plane of existence.
Thank you.
Hi, Sky. How are your things going?
We came, we saw, we kicked its ass.
Yeah, it's because people showed up.
Oh, I thought it was because I was finally getting good.
No, I doubt it.
Temporary.
Hey, is my microphone still on?
I can't tell.
Yeah, it is. What the hell? I used to be able to see the line before. It keeps disappearing. Oh, well.
Ready.
What, are you ready for me to unplug it?
Just keep pushing that A button. What are you doing to me? Look at that, I got hit because of you.
I know, that's the point.
He's like pushing the pause button multiple times to see if I messed up. The answer is yes.
Ryuken. Hadouken. Yes, thank you, Nikki. I've had everything positioned so I can kind of see the... So I can kind of see the, little bar whenever you talk. I couldn't see it. And the other day, my light shut off on me several times.
Yeah, that was...
Battery might have been too low. I hate it when it doesn't do what I'm telling it to do.
I'm sitting here pushing AAA right on top of it.
Damn, baseball bat guys can run out of the back.
What do I do?
Leon.
Red Pipe Leon? Not typically my style game. But couldn't do the two-player FNAF because I don't have widescreen Poppy field in a cave?
I don't know. nothing you can do about him deciding to fire whatever. Or me sitting in a circle for a minute. Oh my god. Story. How's that little guy not bolting us over?
Thank you.
dead, like, twice. What the hell just happened to me? I'm falling over, but I'm not dead. Maybe I haven't been hit yet. Maybe I'm just that good. No. Oh, I did lose a life there. Okay. This is better. Bushwhacker. You got nothing better than that? That was all me, by the way. I think that was 2 hits on me.
I got 2 good hits on that one tonight.
Not on the bushwhacker. You need a bunch of things on the side that help me. I feel like I'm getting better.
I feel like when we die, we die. Aw, oh, damn it! I had a hold of him. I was gonna do my freaking pile driver thing.
Come on. I like it when he gets stuck in a roll. I don't even know how to get him in a roll, but he gets stuck in a... Oh.
Are you fucking kidding me? No, I just realized something. And I am not happy about this. No wonder I'm getting fucking worse.
What?
Well, I just found out that one of the fucking moves that I do takes away my energy. That makes a lot of sense. I've been getting better at doing that special move, and every time I do it, I lose health.
Either. Let go of me! Unpacking your box for you? Uh-oh, what'd she knock over? Now I am farther than we have gone. I've died first every single time, as per usual. And now I'm the only player, and I am further than anything we've seen. Super nervous. Yeah. I'm gonna beat up all the Chris's. All by myself. And Liam. Thank you. not prepared for that at all. I'm just saying, like, coming out of the woods like that, that's just so not realistic. Something right. This is a bunch of bull. That you were here. Tried my favorite move. Good, one dies, another one appears. That's good. That's exactly what I need for motivation. Damn it. Alright. Well, that was stupid hard. Let's just be honest. I had 21 seconds left. If I try it again, I think I'd do better. Am I trying it again now? No. But I'm doing better every single time. So,
we're going to raid VidyaFam.
Yeah, let's raid VidyaFam. And, maybe one day we'll come back to it, not anytime soon. And maybe I'll get better. Have a good night, everybody. I really appreciate y'all coming in, watching us suck. That's the Punisher.
I think we're going to try to do less two-player fighter games.
Alright.
What the hell? I said this raid. What the hell is going on here? Is that it? I don't understand. It's not giving me the option of
check mark.